My son's wedding was last week. He married his high school sweetheart. They had the wedding at our family's apple orchard. He wore a green tux. The bride wore a red wedding dress. Everyone had dinner in our big garden. Thankfully, it was a small wedding, so it wasn't very expensive.